Sorry.
Yes. Thank you, and I'm going to put it in my pocket.
I know you like that place, right?
We got to go.
Yeah, I haven't been there in about a year, though.
No. Check out the paintings. I thought that was a good idea. But first, we got to check out the pizza.
Okay. We impose our views on nature.
Wow. Is that born out of, like, we get the pepperoni?
Swedish pizza. Viking pizza.
Down, I mean, is it, like, you know, anger, or is it, like, just fear, really?
Kind of fear. This is a nice painting. I always go to my happy place when I look at this piece.
I like that.
Things get a little swirly wow. and trippy here.
Thank you guys very much. And take no prisoners. So here.
All right.
Really, take no prisoners.
You look good for 44.
44?
Yeah. I don't know. I saw my professor yesterday from Fredonia, and he's like 59. He looked like... Well, he looks a lot like Grizzly Adams. So but it's like if Grizzly Adams instead of like, you know... Kind of this nice picture of Iggy Pop. He's his skin's almost like the jacket. Any words of wisdom? Well, of course, there's always take no prisoners. That's kind of
did
like
you see
my
that?
Trademark.
Did you see it? Did you see it?
What?
I say it. I put it on there.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, you gotta read it. Take no prisoners.
All right, I better read it. Here, let me wash my hands again. I've been washing my hands a lot.
A chair for Andy.
Mary.
We really had to look for the chair. I said, it's somewhere in this room.
Well,
so who else is coming?
Got the books,
got bolts.
So I moved.
No, he's still in jail. Thank God.
The world is a safer place.
The world is a safer place. Wow. Thank you guys very much. I'm still laughing about that guy in Dunkirk. Did you hear about that guy in Dunkirk? He was wearing a Batman robe and going over the where the overpass, where the connection is to like Route 90.
The throughway flasher?
Yeah, the throughway flasher. And he did a sting because he kept doing it regularly. He like get up in the early in the morning, roll out there with his Batman robe and Free Willy. No, it was some 52-year-old guy that had a wife and kid. All right. Imagine that. It's like, now that kid, what's that kid going to say when he gets older? Yeah, well, my dad's got some issues. Really like superheroes.
Guide to demons and other subversive spirits.
Oh, I like the site, the Obake site that you sent me.
Oh, yeah. I found that about a year ago. Oh,
I think I've been on it before, actually.
And it's funny you mention that because I have a Yokai's Hack book with all sorts of Japanese creatures.
Yeah, don't worry about that. Have some close to like that. What do you mean? Come on, you got an abacus.
She can't breathe.
Oh,
that's the bell.
You like this one?
Mm-hmm. Hey, last night she said, I love Sakura.
Yeah, she was out of nowhere. I said, she was like, I saw Christine, I saw Miri, I saw Uncle Gucci. Sakura, I love Sakura.
Fairy goblin elf things coming out. They almost look like frog eggs. I don't know why I've been obsessed about fairies.
Great for mirrors, countertops, automobiles, furniture.
Oh, you get to clean, I see.
It is a box.
Yep.
Dusted.
But it's a box of milk.
What a fuzzy wuzzy.
You
Yeah, you actually had a lot of paintings posted. I hadn't seen yet. I wanted to see those.
How old is
it? You've
never seen half
of them? A lot of the ones for the talking, the thing, it seems like it's really like newer than what I've seen. And I saw some of the ones. I think you had a lot of those talk ones, but you didn't put some of them in the college group and not all of them.
Right.
cool. I think it's a deer.
Well, we got to go down and look at your paintings. But...
Yeah, I want to see.
Hold it.
All right, we'll have a discussion about the paintings.
Yeah, she's tall for her. She's 3'2", more than half of me. So.
Oh, thank you.
She weighs,
very nice.
You know, Marsha's daughter.
You don't belong to her.
Huge.
Well, yeah. It's, yeah, I'm
on Facebook called Elephants Without Borders.
She's really tall. She's always tall. Right?
It's
I might have Swedish, signed up for
Swedish
it.
Jeans.
Should do, there's, they have an Afrikam, a wide, web live
How
thing.
Old are you?
You'd dig it.
Well, really?
How old are you?
Yeah. All right. So, welcome to my domain. Right now, I'm taking the charming Mr. David McCreary down into the basement to view and to discuss the art processes that I, Eric Evanzik, otherwise known as Butch, please come on in to the hall here. What's the lovely artwork hung on the wall?
What do you call that one?
The spirit of romance stalking the nice Italian couple.
I know, I know. Hey, Curly. I put a post saying about not
going
to
marry
a
chef when you get
older. You know what?
Are you eating a pepper?
Yeah, I'm like thinking about.
You know, like a chef bear? A chef bear flies around.
I don't want. Well, it's like a special land. Little bat. But, you know, but still, you know, I have a.
I thought it was something.
Oh my god.
She said because they wanted to take our guns or.
I'm
so
sorry, she's a retard.
How old is she now?
The things that come out of that woman's mouth, like the
I really
Ronald Reagan thing. He was
yeah, she is.
From California.
She's 3,
from California.
Two.
Went to school in California. Was actually Illinois, Illinois, Illinois.
Right.
And it's just like, you know, she Googled this before she
went
to school.
You're going to have aggro.
You know,
because
I could do better.
Aggro.
So arrogant when somebody tries to
coach aggro.
That's where your bones start growing too big.
Yeah, I could have an for a
thanks for cursing my child.
That's an orange thing.
Oh my gosh, he was a hand bad cat.
Actually,
that guy there on the porch.
Right, right. But she doesn't know how to handle a gun.
Actually, she does know how to handle
a gun. Actually, I heard she wasn't much.
Come on, reason that impressed Quanta quite a bit.
I think she was on a reality show.
I saw a documentary about it.
It was definitely one that I gravitated towards. Now, if you follow me in here,
eyeball skeleton.
A couple of small paintings here.
Eyeball skeleton. Eyeball skeleton.
These two.
They're
from an old series.
Day.
I was kind of very obsessed with our ideas of landscape. We kind of have this idea of a picture-perfect world, and we're kind of fascist overtones.
He saw his friends there. He didn't say
why is that?
He said goodbye.
I don't know. Just you know that whole kind of. Yeah, it's been
this
a while.
It wasn't that long ago. Except, it was a few.
Well, Butch World, Tito's.
I've been put like these romantic.
Mona,
you know,
who doesn't like anybody.
Hudson
and
River
kept,
School
like,
paintings and like
he was
these
singing,
kind of
she
like,
kept, like looking at
geometric
like,
shapes.
It was so funny.
I know.
It was so funny.
So kind of, even though there's all this like oil paint, there's something very sterile about them. Yeah. This monk is represents me.
It's about the LA art scene in the very early 60s, I assume. And actually, on Netflix, there's also, man, there's so much good stuff out there. I'm trying to remember the one about the architecture photographer.
Yeah, and I was happy with our set, but
no,
I love
no,
Rasmussen.
Is it the same show?
Yeah.
But the thing about his thing, oh man, it had a great name too.
Yeah.
The cool thing about Zaki was like, you got to realize people never got to see Frank Lloyd Wright house, except the pictures.
Right.
This guy basically
I thought it
was there
a separate
at the beginning
game.
Of the
he played with Rasputin.
There's a ton of really good art documentaries. The,
I know, we've been.
The William Burroughs new one just popped up.
Oh, really?
And then there's a new Ginsberg one that just came out last year or so.
Was it the same thing?
Later. Speaking of which, I still can't believe Hanks is like.
committed suicide after that. Oh,
how about the dude who drove into the Chautauqua Mall?
Yeah, my sister went to school with that kid. That Michael Scalise kid, is he related to you?
I'm not related to Scalise. I know Andrew Scalise from school.
I know all you Italians are related and all, but.
Yeah, I think so. I don't even know any other Sinatras besides Mike.
Right.
There's a lot of Paternese in
James. Yeah, there's a lot.
I went to school with Mike Paternese.
Right.
Right.
Don
Paternese.
That is fine.
Squirrels are dead. Borrowed a Claude Lorraine background.
Times where I definitely want to buy our firearm.
16th century. Yeah. Except instead of people, we have the Cynotheres and the.
I like the outside view.
Anyways, it's time for
dinosaurs on the English countryside.
Yep. Awesome. Actually, I think it's the French countryside, but
okay.
I don't think they really could. Well, at one point in time, England was connected to France, you know, when the Ice Age was in
Rome. So. My battery's starting to go.
Uh-oh. Shit. You know what? They're going to go.
Did you ever hear the Daniel Johnson stuff that's produced by the Bottle Surfers? Man, don't play cards with Satan. That's the scary stuff, man. It's so good.
Yeah, I've heard the original, like his homemade recordings.
So is that the same animal? Or is it?
Right.
No, it's a relative. That guy's a relative. He actually has kind of like tusks.
It's cute.
And that's a Phytosaur.
This one
has a lot of conflict. Most of my newer paintings don't have conflict.
I remember the time I was living in.
There's some anger to this one.
I could have sworn to God, where I was living felt like it was. I always thought it was haunted. There was such bad energy there, and then I was listening to that. But then I would find things. I swear to God, the stuff I found, I don't know why I didn't see it. Right. I swear to God, the guy who must have been living there before must have been some hardcore.
That's great. I like that one.
And I hope people didn't find these drawings like I did them. They were drawings. It looks like you did them from life. It was these people in like headdresses, like it was some satanic cult having sex.
I mean, that's.
And even some like actually having sex with children. Girls who looked like they were 10 and 11. And I was like, oh my God. I think that's probably why I didn't save them. I thought somebody would think I did. I must have been, but man, it was so freaky that I would find these things everywhere.
Nice.
Yeah. I was like, no, I'm not going to get this stuff.